A fatty. He's big.
What do you see?
Big fat one.
Oh, look at that guy. Danny, did you see this guy? Something else. I can't remember. Danielle. Excellent. Got a nice view of his butt.
Mm-hmm. We just missed him. You don't see the 9-foot alligator right in front of it?
I chose not to look at
it. You don't see him? See the shadow?
Oh, hello. Run some total. He's waiting for the fishes.
There's another one. Turtles and another big gator.
Don't be like mommy and drop your phone, please.
We've been missing the last two.
Yeah, gotcha. We're moving slow. So where are we at? We're moving. We're doing good.
See the peacock?
Where's
the
peacock?
He's in the tree.
Oh, wow. Look in the tree. Peacock. Peacock!
It's a male.
How you? Oh.
The males have the
peacock. Oh, it's a bird!
Put it in my pocket.
No, I'm using it.
Okay. Oh, the cheap side.
Maybe it was a TV instead of
TV. All right, go ahead. Go try. What's David would like to know? What's hanging from the tree?
Oh, I don't know.
Vines.
No, it's probably like acorns, like their seeds.
Does anybody notice the big giraffe?
The sculpture?
Yeah.
Looks like a picture.
Danny, go run into the giraffe.
What?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
I want a hippopotamus
for Christmas.
Only a hippopotamus.
You want to climb it?
Mom says a hippo would eat you up, but then my teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian.
We're supposed to go left or right?
A hippo will kill you, but a hippo will trample you and people will eat
your A hippo will kill you?
I didn't. Yeah, but he's not going to eat you. I don't eat meat, but they will kill you.
A hippo will kill men.
Get out, Tyler, now.
Look at the rare cone. Not seen in the wild.
A rare cone.